All right.
Okay, and we're back. And I'm playing, and we are going to advance the plot.
Hooray! That's just what we've needed, honestly. I kind of like plot stuff more. I'm sure a lot of people do.
Than the interminable. Ready for more? Fetch quests going on forever and ever and ever.
Oh, you're gonna be wrong. I mean, fetch quests are great, but they're not. So here we are. Yeah. No, I think it's good that we're actually moving on with the story. And I did figure out, by the way.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony
never
really
mind.
That good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
Ebony?
It's this kind of coffee.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Also, I was wrong. Incrementally does mean just five more. Talking about the amethyst accessory that's over the garnet. Five more than that, and I thought it was not, it's not level based or anything.
Right.
But, you know, I don't know. I thought it could be. Ooh! You have to love this song. And I think this is the original song, too, isn't it?
Yeah, I think like the SNES ones have been remastered.
Some of them.
Anyway. Well, there's one that is kind of blippy and chiptune-y.
Well, yeah, but all I'm saying is we haven't come across a... Well, I don't know about the Final Fantasy V one. Maybe it was.
I guess.
Yeah, I don't think this one's remastered. I can't really tell. No, this isn't remastered. I was gonna say, I think, because Final Fantasy IV has been, you know, redone several times. So they had the opportunity to remake the song. And they might as well use it if they've already done it, you know?
Sure.
I don't think any of the other SNES ones have been actually remade. They may have redone a little bit of the music for... No, I don't think they even redid the music for, like, 5 and 6 at all when they put it on the Game Boy Advance. I think they probably made it to work with the Game Boy Advance more, but... Like, retuned it or something? Because these are all supposed... Like, the SNES ones are, like, MIDI, right?
Basically, you know, MIDI with a certain sound font.
Yeah, because that's what they used... The one that was available on the SNES.
Yeah,
because I think it's like a... It has like a sound chip or something in it, doesn't it?
Yeah, I mean, that's how all the older systems, or like the Genesis and the SNES, had two very different sound chips, and that led to the different sound in a lot of Genesis games versus the SNES games.
Yeah, so if you want to... Well, I think I've heard, like...
Like, and that determined, like, the number of channels they had and the kind of, like, basically the kind of waveforms they could produce.
Oh, okay. Well, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I actually, you know, I really like this game so far. I mean, it's got its problems or things that I'm not a big fan of, but... I you know, I don't want to hold any of its, you know, failings against its strengths, which it has.
Sure. I mean, at this point, I kind of would like to just get into a larger world and maybe find some, you know, get out of this one area and get to a part that is maybe...
A little bit more interesting?
A bit more kind of non-linear, I guess. maybe having more to do aside from the main plot and a bunch of kind of fetch quests. So we'll see if that happens at all.
I'm not entirely sure what you mean by non-linear then.
Well, I mean, like, side quests that actually are about something meaningful instead of about get this thing to get this one trinket in the fashion of the ones we've done so far.
Oh, okay.
Because, like, that's kind of one of the issues with... I feel like that's one of the issues with kind of open world games, especially in kind of the modern structure, where instead of having a bunch of intermingling plot lines, it's like you have the main plot and then you have a bunch of kind of side missions that are all just kind of their own thing. And none of them are, and they're all just kind of like, repeat this action to do get this reward. And it's not like plot or kind of character or anything like that. It's just kind of like,
yeah,
here's a thing to do, so go do it.
Yeah.
And get the reward for doing it.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of those either. Like, there's no point. There's no reason to really make it a quest. You know, why not just have this monster have this item or whatever? I don't know. It seems kind of... If you're going to get... I'd rather have, like, quests that are based in story.
From here, we will split into two groups.
Like, sub-story stuff or something.
Please join the
marshal up ahead. That maybe you get items while you're doing it. Like, special item. Effort. But...
Okay, let's go do this thing.
I'll see you guys later.
Oh, Ben's in control. If we didn't mention that.
Yes, we did.
We'll do the same on our end. Well. Oh, great. Okay, they could probably do without... They can probably make this better.
Better in which fashion?
Well, first of all, if you're looking at it, it's not tight enough for you to actually have to sidle that much.
Yeah, I guess that's... We launch our ambush. Video games for you, you know.
Yep. In, crushing the enemy from both sides. Dude, you're gonna crush the enemy. You have, like, 7 times as much... HP.
Yeah, but we have magic swords.
Well,
this is not even technically a dungeon map.
I think he has magic swords too. I don't think this is gonna be too tough. Ooh. Nice done. Out. We are way over leveled though, I think.
Yeah, that's the other thing. It's like, okay, there are all these... Don't get used to it. There are all these side quests, but then if you do them, you end up being absurdly over leveled.
Yeah.
Quite what I was going for.
Oof. I mean, you're still taking heavy damage. Nice. But you know, I think there's still that, yeah. That guy. I hope there isn't something up there that you have to... That would be dumb. Oh, he's got a katana? That's cool.
Would the others be alright on their own? Worry. I feel like, because that's the thing, it's like, the game has given us, like, platforms you can walk around on top of, and wading through deep water, and, like, jumping up to ledges, but it seems to kind of avoid a lot of that in the actual...
execution of the game itself.
Right, like, there's that potential.
Nice.
Whoop. That's nice.
Alright, look out. Get out of there. And bomb him, use the ice. Use the ice. Well, it worked.
That could have gone better.
Yeah,
but
I think it's hard. It's tough to get it to work. Like, got it alone if I wanted. That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness. I think it's kind of tough because if you hold down the button, if you're not thinking, you hold down the button, you actually aim it, and that's not always the best.
Yeah, like there seems to be a lot of control overloading here that I'm not entirely used to yet. Oh, hey, now we're on the other side of the blockade.
Yeah. I think we could probably spend some time doing some of the drills and figuring it out.
Yeah, I mean, I heard that, like...
Not!
Marshal, it's good to see you again. All right on your end?
Well, then.
It is rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us. Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
I don't quite understand why we didn't just go through the side area.
Stay
when
right
we'd all
where you
just
are.
Go through the side area and not...
Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Fun.
Yep. Awesome.
Awesome. That's super cool. Nice.
Whoop.
Out. Nice. Nice.
Oof.
Ooh, that was a really good... That's a lot of damage.
Yeah.
You can have it, use it on Ignis. He can use it on himself. Okay. Oh, Should change your equipment really quick, because you could... Don't have a fourth weapon right now.
Oh, because I used it the last blizzard.
Yeah. Also, you can also put that in the bottom slot.
Right. I just wanted to let's see.
Make some lightning?
Yes. Let's see. Oh. Yep, Zandara. Zandara. Sure.
Wait, you can increase the number of ones that you use. What would happen if you did that?
The number of what I can use.
You can...
Oh, the number of... That gives you a stronger effect.
Oh.
So it would have increased the chain level.
Huh. That wasn't the greatest. Use the techniques now. Don't forget to use techniques.
Right.
Lion's Roar? Use cores. Whew. weird. Aren't you supposed to get like a prompt to hit a button at the end of those?
Maybe. I'm not entirely sure how a lot of this combat system works.
Yeah, I'm still... Yeah, I guess this is another reason to do some more training. Circular saw!
Oh yeah, maybe I shouldn't have stand next to the thing with this clothing.
Yeah, well, everyone else is doing it. That was pretty cool.
Yep.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
Wait. Oh, right, because you did that whole part by yourself. That's why he has more experience.
Yeah.
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
Yeah, that's about it. Right there.
Now I guess it's... Oh, end of chapter.
Oh, okay. Well, we've got a bit more... We can probably squeeze in a bit more for this episode. Yes.
The open world. Yeah, let's see if this actually, like, extends.
Oh, we shall see.
Into the Duske region and then further than that. So I guess, like, the plot at this point is, like, get all of the Royal Tomb weapons.
Is that actually what they're going for?
I mean, that was the justification for breaking down the barrier, this blockade, was, like, if they gain control here, we won't be able to get past them, and there are tombs past them.
Okay, yeah.
So.
Does that make sense?
So... The prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
Oh, hey, that's that person that saw Eluna Freya. Right? In the back, right?
Yeah, no. Maybe?
The Oracle holds the
I know who you're talking about, but...
She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large.
I thought that he was...
My men and I will continue
he
our
got
search
horribly
for
burned,
the prince
but you can
and
tell
Oracle.
Because now he has the black armor and is horribly burned
so
armor.
Glorious. My crystal.
Dude's kind of freaking me out.
I mean, he is the antagonist in Final Fantasy.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to lead.
Bigger's better. More stuff to see and do.
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Yay!
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalum.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six? The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalum.
Whoa. That sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
I am too a little bit.
Sure. Yeah, let's maybe
It'll be a long drive.
Check the
boat. Best fill up
and
the tank before
the
we set out.
Fine. Might as well start those quests.
I believe
right.
We have a solid lay of the land now.
Oh hey, now.
The driver's seat is yours, Noct.
Huh?
If you so desire.
Oh.
When is those like disabled?
I'm guessing.
Because it was allowed for a while, right?
Yeah. Why would they even disable it?
Mysterious.
Hello.
Noct.
Iris.
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Am I supposed to know who Iris is?
I mean, I do.
Was she in the anime?
Yeah.
Her own brother. In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos!
What?
Chocobos!
That was
no
a breath.
Time for that. We need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit.
Yes.
Why not?
More side quests!
Sure. Yeah!
Yes!
Alright! More side quests! Yeah. I guess. Cool.
Okay. Matt. Okay, so I guess this is like
a significantly larger area than you had before.
Right. I mean, we're supposed to be heading towards here, I guess. Like, this being maybe the meteor?
And either then, that or it's a mountain.
Yes.
But that's where Lestalem was, right? And Lestalem is, like, up. Right over there. To the right. Right there. Up right. Right there.
Oh. Okay, so yeah, maybe this is the goal. And, oh yeah, here are... Okay, so yeah, like... This entire chunk of the map is now going to be open.
Oh. Oh.
So that's a significant increase.
Yeah. Now we're not going to know what to do, which isn't...
Well, there's going to be a lot more stuff to wander around looking at, I guess.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess that is the question. It's like, do we want to actually progress the plot fairly quickly, or do we want to just wander around, or do we want to do side quests?
Wander around doing side quests and progress the plot quickly? I mean, get this quest.
I'm not even sure what that, where, like...
It's right there.
Ah, this random piece of pavement is the quest.
The quest marker, yeah.
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh.
I guess
somebody
it is.
You know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two.
Hmm.
Go on and introduce yourself.
Yeah, I think she's the one who's standing, standing in the cave talking about, or at the entrance of the cave talking about doors.
Oh. Doors and keys and stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment. Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Of course.
Okay.
Certainly.
The spirit? I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Great. Great.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my need. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
How would they not be fresh?
I guess that would be the Queena of Final Fantasy.
Yes,
stand.
Thank you for making the. Yeah.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
Yes, that.
How did you manage
check the store.
To her?
Oh, you know me.
I do. Yes.
to see you again.
Gotta buy memories of Final Fantasy 3.
Yep.
Thanks.
How many? What? Because we're missing, what, 9?
See you next
time. 6.
Yeah, the problem is, like, in the item list, they're not even in order, so it's kind of hard to tell.
Well, you can probably, you can sort them.
Right, but I mean, so far they've not been in order, so it's kind of hard to tell off the top of my head.
Well, if you sort them.
Dave.
Well, hey, Dave. Well, hey there.
I think I'm just gonna meander around this new map for a while.
Okay.
Hopefully not run into a lot of horrible death monsters.
Like those?
Well, let's see what level they are.
Okay. That other one's probably a fair bit higher level than you. I'd be willing to bet. Yep. I would,
Oof.
Yeah, it's level 32.
Hello. Getting by.
You really think you're gonna be able to take him down?
Yeah.
Alright, I guess. I mean. Nice. Nice. Use the use techniques. Oh. Also, look out.
I guess that's actually one of the big things that makes this game a lot easier is the bit where you can never get a one hit kill. You can never be one hit killed by a monster. Well, because they do.
Yeah, but I think like the more damage they do. The more, like, if they do more damage than your full bar, they'll, like, actually damage your max health immediately. Because I think that's what happened when you originally fought that guy you didn't show in the cave. Mm-hmm. It was, like, level 50, and he, like, hit you down to 1 HP, and then you went and got killed by a goblin.
Right.
So
but I mean,
your
but I mean that's what was that my max?
Yes, because you got a game over.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. Or
no,
you had to use a Phoenix down.
Yes.
Which was death. You have to have a Phoenix down, or else you'll get a game over.
Okay.
Because yeah, we only had 3, but like the only because that was the only thing you could use. Remember?
Yes.
Nice. That was a lot of experience, yeah.
And there's Gladiel's picking up a high potion. See?
Oh, cool.
So that just kind of happens automatically.
Head to the Chocobo post. Might as well.
Okay, where is it? Well, first I'll get whatever this is.
Beetroot. Are we just gonna doubt right away that you can actually walk on that giant bridge looking thing off in the distance?
Yeah, you're probably not gonna be able to.
Yeah, probably not.
Well,
I think we'll have to let the.
Because that's also to the south, so same direction.
Well, I guess we'll start traveling in the next episode.
Yep.
All right. Well, we'll see you then.